I do want to talk to you about the new Ghostbusters.
Yeah.
I heard that you will be making an appearance, correct?
I will be making an appearance. I'm in it. Very happy to be in it. Had a great time shooting the movie. I think it's a great cast. I hadn't met the cast before. I went to work, and they're great people, really funny. It's a great script. The special effects are off the hook. I mean, things we couldn't have done 30 years ago. So I think it's very, very special, and I'm really happy to be a part of it.
Do the women hold it down?
Yeah. They rock it, you know, and I'm kind of glad in a way it's women, so you won't get the comparison with the old film, the other film, and we always have that. But I'm glad to have been a part of all of it.
And in what capacity are you back? Is you're reprising your old role, or you're doing something different? What's happening?
Hey, I'm sworn to secrecy. I think they got the police looking over my shoulder. I don't know. I'm not don't tell anything. So just know that I'm there.